Media Show.
Hi, Harry. Congratulations on your cool new crosswalk guard job.
Thanks. Oh, I didn't give you the signal to go yet.
Sorry, what signal?
Like this.
Okay, thanks.
Hello, cowboy. I was just demonstrating the signal, not actually giving it. All set?
You bet.
Great. Oh, time for me. Whoa, 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 cowboy. No crossing without a guard.
You're under way, and I always cross without a guard, after carefully looking both ways. There's never even been a guard here until you started today.
Are you saying I'm useless? I'm afraid I'm going to have to give you a ticket.
A ticket?
Law 643B, questioning the usefulness of a crosswalk guard and showing a general lack of respect for the badge.
You're not even wearing a badge. Hi, Harry.
Oh, hi, Carla.
You just let them cross.
I did not.
Actually, Sweet Pea, you did. But we'll head back to your brother.
Sorry, girls. No time to chit-chat. I'm on duty, and I've got to keep watching like a hawk. Been dealing with a real troublemaker all morning.
Darn, this pesky hole in my purse. I might have lost a few of my marbles.
Well, see you later, Harry.
Have a great day, girls.
See you later, Harry.
Have a great day, cowboy. Whoa, whoa, cowboy.
I think I just found those marbles.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Of course you've seen me, Harry. Like every day. We're best friends. You know, I hate to say it, but that uniform may be going to your head.
You just earned yourself a double header, cowboy. Rule 897C and D. Over familiarity and attempting to wheel favoritism.
Fine, whatever. Give me as many darn tickets as you want.
We forgot something at home.
No problem, though, girls.
You let them cross again?
Yeah, it's a free world.
Then how come this corner of it's suddenly not so free when I try and cross the dark street?
It's holding my purse. I could have sworn my bottle of blue and it was full.
I'm going completely nuts!
Have you always had these anger management issues?
No, strangely, they started around the exact same time you got this job.
Weird coincidence. Either way, move along or I'll have to give you a ticket for loitering.
Trust me, nothing would give me greater pleasure than getting out of here.
I told you to move on, but you're still here, cowboy.
I'm stuck.
Sure you are, loiterer.
And what's this for?
Rule 398E, littering while loitering.
You only have the power, oh that's what you say. You're king on the crosswalk while I don't have all day. Again and again, a ticket is fine. You're a bully with a whistle, you are crossing the line. What's the matter with you? Can you make up your mind? I'm just crossing the street, but you're flashing your sign. When I go you say stop, when I stop you mean go. I try crossing the street, but you're telling me no. You only have the power, oh that's what you say. You're king on the crosswalk while I don't have all day. Again and again, a ticket is fine. You're a bully with a whistle, you are crossing the line. You only have the power, oh that's what you say. You're king on the crosswalk while I don't have all day. Again and again, a ticket is fine. You're a bully with a whistle, you are crossing the line.
Okay, you win. Let me take the fines right here now and get this whole silly nightmare over with. How much do I owe?
1998.
Fine, here's 20.
Exact change only. I'm gonna have to ask you for some ID, sir.
I'm Gummy, your best friend.
Got any documented proof of that, sir? In triplicate?
Oh, double dang. I think I might have left the stove on back home.
We better head back and check, just to be safe.
Good idea.
Didn't you see any of that? Back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth! Can I please just cross the street?
I'd be happy to help you in just a sec, right after I call my supervisor. He handles the tough nut cases, and my shift is about to end.
Okay, if I read a newspaper while you speak to him.
Be my guest.
Crosswalk guard needed. Second shift. Call his number to apply. Sure, I'd be available to start right away.
No problem, I'll wait.
Great, and thanks for the job.
Well, I'm certainly glad reinforcements have just been hired to help out.
Congratulations on finishing your first day on the job, Harry.
And if I overheard right, congratulations to you too, Gummy, on landing your new one.
Whoa! I didn't give you the signal to go yet.
What signal?
Like this.
Okay, thanks.
Whoa, 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 cowboy. I was just demonstrating the signal, not giving it.
This is totally nuts.
I'm gonna have to give you a ticket for that, cowboy. Rule 847B, pushing a crosswalk guard Saturday.
Okay, I get the message. From here on in, I promise not to be quite so nitpicky if you promise the same. Deal?
Deal!
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a...